Peggy 18.
Man, you look like shit, but this might help.
McMahon?
No, but they're watching someone for him. Okay, it's this doctor named Bradley Ragland.
Where is he?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. He's a good guy. Okay, you find him, he helps us get to McMullen. He's uptown at St. Paul's Hospital. He runs the morgue there. Wait, wait, hold up. There's more. All right, so I did some research on Hope, Idaho. It was an army town. On July 21st, 1969, it vanishes from the map. The official word was that it was an anti-government gun nut standoff. Some militia killed a bunch of people, and the feds killed the militia. Now, there was only one survivor. Notice a girl, second from the left?
Elizabeth Green.
Who looks an awful lot like a college student these days. Not bad for 55 years old.
Hope Idaho was an experiment.
How could you possibly know that?
The people I've killed, they're in me. I can hear them, see the things they've done.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I can understand it all. I'm supposed to do these things, but it's right. I can feel it.
Find Ragland and ask him about McMullen.
Like it's beating on me.
What is it we're looking at here? The future. As amazing as it seems, he can manipulate his body on the genetic level. The changes are instantaneous. Everything, even the clothing, is imitated. Tissue differentiated and transformed on the fly. I want it on the slab. I need to know what makes it tick.
Thank you.
structures in the parietal lobe resembling parasitic infection.
Dr. Ragland?
I've already said I won't deal with you people. My medical opinion's not for sale.
I'm impressed.
What is it you want exactly?
Your help stopping the virus.
Why?
You could say I'm symptomatic. So pick a side.
I'll tell you what I know. But first, we need to find where the military has patient zero.
Okay, the bodies from the first outbreak are the key. Blackwatch Spectres took them. Find the Spectres, find the bodies. Maybe I can find some answers.
Captain Lim.
At ease, Trooper. Get on the horn and tell them we've secured the Penn Station bodies. I'm taking the heavy armor to destroy a hive. Get control points up in this area, then rendezvous with us at Gentech.
Yes, sir.
Strike packets, report to the kill zone.
Good finding them. Catch the attention of an officer, you start killing all these men.
until package arrival. Over.
Strike package is go. Repeat. Package is go.
Now to offer at least Tornado 5 approaching. Strike package alert. Strike package alert. Strike package alert. Strike package alert. Delta Team to your 20, over.
Permission granted. Send the strike package into the kill bar.
Chalk 3 from aviation. Put up some smoke and fizz us all blue. Do you copy?
Thank you. Sir, Director McMullen surrendered the bodies to a civilian.
Ragland?
Yes, sir.
You did the right thing, son. Your new orders are this. Recover all samples, bodies, and evidence from Dr. Ragland. Bring them to base AE-1.
Ragland?
If he doesn't interfere, leave him be. He's already implicated. He won't talk.
And McMullen, sir?
It's time for the doctor to learn who's in charge of this little excursion.